offering Katina Chivara is one of the greatest meritorious deeds in Buddhist teaching. Why it is the most important and also most toughest, most strongest and most powerful offering in the Buddhist community of Mahasangha. In order to offer Katina robe, every day you can offer thousands of robes, thousands of eight perikams, but you can only offer a one Katina chivara, one Katina robe, once a year. In order to offer Katina chivara, you need to invite venerable monks to observe rainy precepts. Thereafter, the monks, having completed the Katina season or the rainy season, at the end of the rainy season, you can offer one Katina chivara. As human beings, we everybody need energies. You know, just now all of us had dana or food. That is to sustain our life. But our life does not end here. Our life is a continuous journey and it's a circle of many lives. So as human beings, when we are born as human beings, we need to gather, accumulate more meritorious deeds. Why? Because the meritorious deeds we are creating, we are performing, in return, it creates more and more positive energy. This positive energy will give you positive results, good results in many lives to come. So that is why Buddha said, the toughest thing in the world, one of the very strongest thing in the world is diamond. Diamond does not wear and tear even if you use many, many times. The merit you gain from offering Katina robe will not stop in one life. It will move on to many lives. And Buddha once asked from a group of monks, anyone has done a great meritorious deed? Venerable Nagita, who was in that assembly of 500 arahants, told, I have offered a Katina chivara in one life and I was never born in the hell for many, many millions of lives. Not only that, he was born in heavenly realms, he was born as a human being, he was in a most respected, he received most respected birth and many lives. Let me give you a very simple simile. You know, Katina ceremonies, the Katina offerings, merits are like an express train. You know, when the express train is running on the railway track, even the ministers, even the presidents try to cross the railway track, they cannot, because the gate will be crossed both sides, so that train will move past forward, no obstacle, no hindrances. The same, in a similar way, the merits you gain will go straight, no hindrance can stop. But even the express train has some obstacles. You know that when the signal is no more there, even the trains want to move, cannot move. For Katina, there are five things that can obstruct, hinder the merits you gain from the cartilage probe operation, that is killing of your mother, killing of your father, making a split in the sangha. This kind of five panchanantarya papa karma, five very dangerous, very heinous karma you do, then even the cardinal offering merits cannot stop your bad karma. Otherwise, you will have many benefits offering cardinal. You know, the cardinal to be completed, you have done a lot of things. You have sacrificed a lot of things. As good Buddhist, I saw you are very dedicated. You have organized this nice and wonderful ceremony. And you have contributed many ways. Venerable monks also contributed many ways. But you know, the cardinal robe is offered twice. First you offer to the Venerable Mahasangha. After Vinaya recitations, after doing the disciplinary actions, it is re-offered. Again we offer this cardinal to the Venerable monks. A specific monk, naming that specific monk. So this is the speciality of the cardinal ceremony, cardinal chivare, offering cardinal chivare. So when you do positive energy, when you collect positive energy, what you should do? You need to rejoice. What does it mean by rejoice? When you do something bad, what will you do? You always remember, recollect. Again and again, you remember the bad things you do. But it is the human weakness that even when you do good things, you never remember it, recollect it, and also rejoice it. In Buddhism, there are few words in Pali, Nandati, Anumodati, Modati, all these words in Pali, which means we must rejoice, we must be happy, we must remember and recollect all the times when we do good things. That can enhance, that can empower our meritorious stream, the meritorious power we are generating. Because more you think, more you recollect, more you rejoice your good deeds, it will become more and more and more powerful. So this is the way to make our marriage more stronger. You know, when you put some stone to a maybe lake or to a sea or to some kind of reservoir, you just throw a stone, what happens? There's a ripple, you know. Ripple comes when the stone goes into the water. It is the same way. The ripples goes on and on and on and on. So the effects you are creating from this karma will goes on and on and on for many lives. So today be happy. You are very lucky. You are very fortunate. You are very blessed to do this meritorious deed, this cardinal ceremony. So let us rejoice and be grateful for the Venerable monks, and let us remember all of your parents and all of your relatives who have helped you, all of your teachers and whoever helped this Buddhist center, the European Bangladesh Buddhist Center and Venerable Chandrajyoti, and all of them have helped to perform and make successful in this event. So let us transfer our marriage to our departed relatives, and may this center help to spread the Buddhism in Europe to the many people, to the benefit and happiness for the many people. So with that good intention, please rejoice and say sadhu three times.